Scout.
So a nice little variation of the bow and arrow. I like to call it a crossbow. I set it up either if he's defending, or if I messed up my transition going to the bow and arrow, or if I was really just setting it up. Instead of bringing him down into my lap, I rock to my side like I was going for an armbar. I switch, and I come down here. This leg back here, I bring over, and I bring my shin against his neck, pulling and pushing. I push as I pull my arm with the lapel into his neck. So again, set it up. I'm going to loosen up just a little bit. I transition the same way I was going for a bow and arrow, but I rock down. Leg comes up. If I have to, I grab my foot and pull it toward me. Now I can finish it out. Get comfortable being here. This is going to give me the flexibility and the room to pull my leg over. I can still do it when we're here, but it's harder because now I have to come up. So I rock down, giving me the space. And I keep my foot hooked against this thigh. I want to keep everything nice and tight. I can let go and go one-handed and pull in, or I can switch really nicely to your regular arm. Alright, have fun. Work your transitions. Again, capitalize on your mistakes if you make them. You can find something really cool out of the mistakes sometimes. Alright, have fun.